Snipers. What's the most annoying thing about snipers? They camp. In what map do you often see snipers camp in? Outpost, Park, City. And those three maps are the main maps you will want to use smoke grenades on, because smoke grenades, what they do is to block the line of sight from the enemy to you. Smoke grenades cost 40,000 and you can get 2 smoke grenades per life. The smoke grenades will take 1.5 seconds to detonate. It will have a 15 second duration time. The weakness in the smoke grenades lays in the lasers. The thing about lasers is that you can see them through the smoke. You know, when you shine the laser at someone, they see the light. It's the same about when you shine it through a smoke, you can see the light on the other side. So if you don't want to get spotted through a smoke grenade, you should either take off your laser or just don't look directly into the smoke. You should be able to have a pretty good idea about what a smoke grenade is. This video is totally irrelevant to all I just said, because the video is about when you should use them, not about the information. So forget everything I just said. I'm gonna break it down like this. I didn't smoke him, he kills me. If I smoke him, he won't have line of sight on me and he can't kill me, so I can safely walk over to their spawn. But all this does is to keep me covered from the sight of that one guy. There's always a lot more enemies than just one. Now, I'm going to show you the best spots you can throw smoke grenades from.
In the jungle, get murdered on the humble. Guns are blast, niggas tumble. The corners is the hot spot, full of mad criminals who don't care. Guzzling beers, we all stare at the out of towners. They better break north before we get the 4 pounders and take their face off. The streets is filled with undercovers, homicide chasing brothers. The D's on the roof trying to watch us and knock us and kill a coppers. Even come through in helicopters. I drink a little vodka, spark a L and hold a Glock for the fronters. Wanna be ill niggas and spot runners, thinking it can't happen till I trap them and clap them and leave them done. Won't even run about guards, I don't believe in none of that shit. Your facts are backwards. Nas is a rebel of the street corner, pulling the tech out the dresser. Police got me under pressure. Pressure. Let me.